गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वी विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 4 इन ज्योग्राफी एग्रीकल्चर पार्ट 5। इन आवर प्रीवियस सेशन वी डिस्कस्ड इन डिटेल अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर। नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट मेजर क्रॉप्स। लेट्स बिगिन विद फूड क्रॉप्स। What are food crops? The crops which are produced for human consumption are known as food crops. Major food crops of the world are wheat, rice, maize, and millets. Let's learn about all of these one by one in detail. First of all, rice. It is the major crop of the world. Roughly 1/2 of the world population, including all of the East and Southeast Asia, is wholly dependent upon rice as staple food. More than 90% of the world's rice is grown in Asia. It is said that there are about more than 40,000 varieties of rice in the world. Rice is mainly grown in tropical and subtropical region. Major producing countries of the world are China, India, Japan, Sri Lanka, and Egypt. Rice require high temperature, high humidity, and rainfall for cultivation. It requires alluvial clay soil. This type of soil can retain water for long period of time. Wheat. Wheat is the second most important food crop of India. Our country became self-dependent in wheat production due to the Green Revolution, which was introduced in 1960. It grows well in temperate regions. The major producing countries are USA, Canada, Argentina, Russia, Ukraine, Australia, and India. It requires moderate temperature and rainfall during growing season and bright sunshine at the time of harvest. In India, it is grown in winter. It requires well-drained loamy soil. Third most important food crop is maize. It is also known as corn. Various colorful varieties of maize are found across the world. Corn is used to feed livestock, as human food, as biofuel, and as raw material in industries as well. It grows well in temperate regions. Major producing countries are North America, Brazil, China, Russia, Canada, India, and Mexico. It is also said that it first originated in Mexico. It requires moderate temperature, rainfall, and lots of sunshine. It grows well in well-drained, fertile soils. Now, last of all is the millets. These are coarse grain such as jowar and bajra and ragi. They are very rich in carbohydrates. They grow well in dry and hot regions. And western part of our Rajasthan is known for the production of millets. The major producing countries of millets are India, Nigeria, and China. It requires high temperature and very low rainfall. It grows well in the less fertile and sandy soil. So these are all the most important food crops. We finish our session here only. Thank you and have a nice day.